BioShock on PC. Oh, wait. Is that in the title? Nah, that doesn't really matter. I don't need to make that distinction because it's BioShock. It's a single-player game. So, let's get to it. How do I get out? You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters on this deck. You need Adam from them to become more powerful. You should not leave without getting more Adam. Okay. Oh, wait. It's already open. Where are they?
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Did I have a machine gun before? I think I did. Yeah, I definitely did. How's the audio? I gotta make sure it's not going over. I think it's a little bit too high, so I am gonna turn it down just teensy tiny bit. Because in the last stream, it was too loud. And I didn't catch it. I think that'll be good. Yeah, that'll be good. It was peeking into the yellow, and that's just embarrassing. That should never happen. Welcome to the Circus of Value. Come back down here. I saw you. Coward. Oh man, that did not stun him for very long. Shoot. Oh, that changes ammo types. Okay. How do I heal again? F. F's in the chat, boys. Harvest or rescue? Elder rescue.
No!
You have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a threat to us? Regardless, the little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
I have an idea for a video I want to make. That'll be pre-recorded and edited. I think I'll start working on it after this. After this stream. Been pondering it for a while. Tenenbaum wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. Am I, like, hitting the fish somewhere else? Or is it dying? I can't even tell. Ooh, jeez. Neither, I guess. Hack it. Perfect. Oh shoot. Okay, let's solve this issue. Did not mean to do what I just did. Need one more of these. There we go. I don't know what those one, the four-sided ones do. It might just put it in the direction of whatever pipe I put on both sides. I don't know. I don't know. T! Where's the motherfucking... Oh, wait, no, not where's. Here's the motherfucking T. Wait, what? This isn't where I was supposed to go. Can I go either way? Does it just snap? Whoa! What? I don't even understand what happened there. Okay, let's fix this issue, because this guy is being a dick. Okay, yeah, let's try this out. I need a... Yeah, I need one of these. We'll find out in a second if I'm wrong. Okay, I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Oh my gosh, come on. I need another... There we go. Good, now I can hack these and have them on my side. Get another one in there. Oh, now I know where it's going to be sliding its way through. Perfect. I did not mean to make those things explode. Well, they're all exploding. Oh my goodness. That goes on for much, much longer than I remembered. Okay, it's done attacking me. Interesting. Oh, goodness. Sweet. Tried to sneak up on me and he didn't even have any dialogue. He's just there silently. It's kind of weird. Give me your stuff. Damn it. I really wanted to kill her. Yo. Wait. Okay, yeah, he's Peach Wilkins, but he's in Fontaine Fisheries. Right. I just remembered what happened to Fontaine. I forgot the name of people. Why are they down here? No idea. No. I already have that plasmid. Why is it showing me that? I don't know. I don't understand. Oh, because it equipped it. Oh. Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little citizen. Watch and he fights to protect you. Okay, Ooh, Winter Blast. Winter Blast is good. Yeah, I'd rather have that. Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces. Oh my goodness. It's like she was back talking him and he just froze her. Neither of these are really a problem. I'll do the Eve upgrade, though. That person's gone. That is fantastic. So would the ice just break on an easier difficulty? Probably. I'd have to imagine. If you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to follow me at twitch.tv/doxty. If you don't have an account, it's free. Sign up. Easy. There's really no difference between Twitch and YouTube. There is, but like, from a creator standpoint. Now, no more killings. No. If I just heard that sound clip and nothing else, just the no, 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 no. I would immediately know what it was from. I guess I don't really need to buy anything in the game. Oh man, I got another. There we go. Man, I was having a hard time finding those, whatever you would call that, turn ones. Go to the right ones. From below. That makes sense, probably. You can't hurt me. Might actually just be able to kill them with just the melee alone and not even the shock. I don't know how to, hack that thing from my perspective. I think I literally had to just destroy it. I set it on fire. That was not what I meant to do. Turns down. Good. Still on fire. Hopefully not for long. Hopefully that doesn't destroy it. Going to hack literally everything that I can because I love doing it that much. Perfect. No! Damn it. The heck? Why can't I hack it? Because it's already done, I guess? Ugh. There might not be a point in hacking this thing. I think it's actually just destroyed. Oh shoot, no. Yeah, there's no point in that. What? Just getting attacked everywhere. Yep, that's me. Oh shoot, I didn't realize. Oh goodness. Good. Things are very annoying. Ugh, I've been bamboozled. Oh, it fired it after. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? They can break through, but I can't. Take pictures. There we go. Si, senora. Oops. You good, man? You don't look good. I guess they knocked us down in that time, so I can go this way now. No. Sign for Tinder, man. Wait, what does this guy sell? I feel like that's a white guy doing that, and I feel like that would be very offensive now. Probably not the best idea. I'm a hacker. Oh, I should have let her finish. No idea what she was gonna say. Well, they're here and there's no need to fear. Well, that was a waste. Weird. Oh, there's a big daddy in here at some point. I should have waited. How do I listen to the other audio tapes that I pick up? Is there a way to do that? I think I did it. Wait, so is Andrew Ryan's idea for this place, like, normal? And then Fontaine's the one that screwed it up? That sounds like it. Maybe the other? No. Well, I guess there is another direction for me to go. Which way do they come? I haven't been in here. No, wait, that's a lie. Oh my God. Okay, I gotta be... There we go. You're Doom. That's who's here. Whoops. Audiobook's pretty good in this. Or audio files. Go the other way. I got a 1-2 punch on those guys. Sense. Oh, stinking spy dudes. I don't know, okay, security cameras. Spy dudes. It's like a shitty knockoff to Spy Kids. It's just like a bunch of high people. Man creates a parasite ass. Where is my share? Let's hack this son of a gun. Oh no! No! Okay, good. Okay. And the stuff. Fantastic. Yeah, I'm low on Eve. Need more. Would that count? Different because I lit somebody on fire? Bonus action shot, okay. I'm still on this area. Y'all need to stop being creepers. Creepers are from Minecraft. Oh, I have a check mark now, okay. Or a pointer. Never saw the Big Daddy in here. Weird. Could have sworn that's where they were. Ah! Wasn't letting me hack it. I was just like, you know what? This thing, I'm just gonna blow it up. You wanted to give her a better life. You're not a fool. can't help but act it out. I did. Really, I can crawl this far. Wait, what's over here? Is there anything? Is it just a tape? That was a good tape. How did he not hit me? Lucky. I'm not dragging this out. I'm trying to get to you. You ran away from me. I always go the opposite way because I don't want to miss anything. Oh. This is where we started, okay. Okay, so we're making our way back through, yeah. Yeah. Damn. Nah. Why do I keep going back? I don't know. Just follow the arrow. For a lot of games, you get sidetracked so you don't miss stuff, but like, in this game, it doesn't really matter. That. That's all I'm trying to do. Oh wait, what? How did you get so much health back? Where'd she go? You were a nightmare.
Yeah.
Looks ridiculous from this distance when you're hitting the when you're hitting the door. I wonder if there's like mods for this game. Cannot. Also, he's leaving this with me, so. This is rude. Probably something I'm supposed to melt. Did not want to waste an auto hack on that. Where the heck? Perfect. so weird in this game, man. Ooh, yes. Power to the people. Does BioShock? I think it lets you upgrade. Oh no, that's not what I'm trying to say. Does it let you replay the game on like a new game plus with your old stuff? Probably not. I don't remember. Really not sure. Hack it. Give me stuff. Wait, I thought I don't know. Okay. That was a weird glitch. There was nothing in there. This Fontaine guy sounds like a real dick! Winky face. Should be smooth sailing, but it won't be. Smuggler's Hideout. Wow. We've been streaming for an hour. Took exactly an hour to get through that mission. I don't want to walk back that way. If I do, it'll probably just literally take me back. I'll have to just load twice. Oh my goodness. What's the point of this thing? I don't even know. Perfect. We all come down here because we all be part of Ryan's great game. Yeah, it is. The audio mix is not good right now. Okay, I guess that technically wasn't the whole mission. That was the end of the mission. For some reason, he just... Probably too much to have that one section in the game. I love this game. It's fantastic. Such a poison ivy area. Damn it. That scared the shit out of me. The footsteps in the game. There's a lot of audio tapes. Characters in this game are so lively. Dicks. Well, hello, beautiful. You look nervous. You got a little fight in ya. I like that. Subjects did. Houdini Splicer. Give me the stuff. Oh my gosh, so many tapes. I didn't know there were this many.
A man hired me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Ryan asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pot? I started to argue with a man and then I remembered who signed my checks. Only things worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
I don't even know what she said. You know what they do to what? Just no idea. No idea what she said. Where do I go? I go this way. Uh-huh. Oh. Can't hurt me when you're ice. nice blowing everything up. Like, not blowing, I guess that's not blowing everything up, that's like freezing it and then just turning it to dust. Oh, I messed up. Oh, we screwed up again. No! Ah, shh. So dumb. Okay. You know what? He's like, get out of my territory, and he commits suicide. A good way to get rid of somebody is just kill yourself. Oh my gosh. Oh, liquid nitrogen. How loud is this? I imagine this is pretty loud. Also, I'm peeking, so I gotta be careful. Why am I peeking again? I guess I'm just talking louder. I probably talk louder when there's a lot of actions going on. I gotta change it. I think I'm just straight up too loud again. Even though I turned it down before. Unless I turned down desktop audio. That'd be really embarrassing. How's that? That's good. Ah, when I talk like this, it's still pretty loud, but I'm not peaking. I know this will be... I think this will be better. Character is talking about it. Talking about their daughter's wedding or something. I just don't get why you'd have a big one. How it just like spawned here. New engineering tonic safe hacker. Okay. Reduces difficulty when hacking safes and combo locks. I'm gonna do the, oh, wait, what? I don't get it.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch it.
Oh, I have a gift for you. Stop running away from me. Dick. Oh, it's gone. Okay. Whatever. Is there one of those things? Hopefully there is. Oh yeah, there's like sequels to the like Electric Bolt 2. Interesting. Sure where they were crying. I think I need the gene machine. Goodness. You need to calm down. But what if I want to go over here? Yeah, actually, no, this is one of the games where getting sidetracked is fine. I wonder what difficulty I could beat this game on. Could I beat it on the hardest difficulty? I don't imagine that I could. I might. Where is this guy? There you are. Thank you. I've gotten a lot of Eve. I guess I haven't been using it quite as much. Damn. He didn't have a little sister with him. There's no point in that. I didn't need to do that. I should have followed him until he had one. Fucked up. I messed up. I done goofed. Oh. No reason to go this way. Until later. Yeah. I'll be back. Well, the game wants me to be there. I'm surprised they don't just lock the door. Get it. Look at those shots. Beautiful. That's a scarecrow. That doesn't work. Oh, goodness. Under her skirt? What the heck? So weird. Oh, I got you what you needed. I'm able to look at that display in play. It's just slightly delayed. Actually, is it? No, it's not. It's just this is a better display. I really, really like it. I really like the taste. It makes me want to get up in the morning. You sound like a sociopath saying that. It's the thing I look forward to in the morning, having that. I don't know why. It's so weird. It's so weird. Why is there a timer? Oh no. She's one of the few people in this that were normal. Nine, four, five, seven. It looks like a squirt gun. It looks absurd. It looks like a water gun. Oh! Oh wait, no, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. I didn't hit the other button. The other button didn't end it. I used the D-pad. We're still streaming though, right? It's not paused. I think we're good. I need to make sure. I don't like when that happens. Yeah, we're good. That scared the poo-poo out of me. It's 547 or... I don't know.
Rest in peace. A bit of chlorophyll and enzymes extract.
can't wait to play BioShock Infinite. I haven't played that in a really long time. I'm going to play BioShock 2 next, but still. So what do I need to do right now? I collected the stuff. I probably just have to make my way back through here now for some other things. None of that. Okay, go back through, I guess.
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market.
Speedrun, boy! We speedrunning this. Oh yeah, I can see at the bottom right that we're live, right? Oh, no, no, no! Okay. It was at that moment he realized he fucked up. Tips Fedora? Circus of Values. Well, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. I never use the money in the game. I don't need to. Who's calling me a parasite? We're gonna kill some people. I don't know why I'm doing this. I don't remember what I've seen this from, where people like rubbing their hands like this. Besides everybody right now with the pandemic. Oh yeah, then they bite their lip.
Yeah.
I'm not having it. Who? You can't get me. I'm too jumpy. Oh, it's Woody's Roundup. That would have been awesome if they had that in BioShock. Go. In a spam call.
I ran so far away, couldn't get away.
Big Daddy. Is he up here? No idea. I haven't hacked this yet. Gucci. The bees.
Thank you.
What do I still need? Whoops. Oops, that was the wrong thing. I should save. Sure. I guess over there, probably. Where did they come from? There goes the dog. Bork, bork, bork. Doesn't have a little sister on him, so who cares? Is a little sister, so if he goes to here and gets her, then I can kill him. Didn't get one, did he? Wait, did he? No, he didn't. Ow. Don't worry, Big Daddy. I got him. I got him. He's not gonna be bothering any of us anymore. He's probably wasting my- wait. Yeah, I was wasting ammo. Where the heck? I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not doing the hint thing though. I'm not that desperate. Where are you? I was like, what? Is that another? I didn't think it was. Oh, sweet. Every researcher from wants an edge. Eh. Where's the machine gun? There it is. He's okay if I get close, I guess. That's good. What was that? What? This game has ADS? Who the heck would ever use this? I understand now why they have it on Z, but like... I need to head to some kind of station? Of Oh, the UN vent. Okay. I know where it said it was, but... Oh. Well, I found it. There we go. I'm right here. Did you get a little sister? I can hear him. I just can't see him. Oh, neat. Gosh, I didn't know where he was. He's having a hard time finding one, so we'll just leave. I'll be looking for eternity once I'm done saving them all. Let's dispense the Lazarus the thingy. And I ran so far away. With endurance from G Fuel. Oh my gosh. That's their theme song. I ran. Right? I don't know. Don't hurt me. Don't worry about me. Let me just run on through. I've used you already, right? Yeah. Don't worry, I said about me. I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm gonna keep on moving through. Don't you worry, child. Heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, child. Yeah. Find one. Come on. I think he's gonna get one. Oh, you're about to see angels. You're welcome. Save me. Wake me up inside. Can't wake up. That song is about saving little sisters, isn't it? That would be fantastic. I guess you could have just used this U-Invent station, but it doesn't really matter. This thing's further than I thought it was. Out of here. Let me save this worthless place.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this
Run! Does that mean they're both saved? I think it does. I never freeze. Hopefully it doesn't like... Poosh. Hopefully it just goes boop. Yeah. Oh, it wasn't reloaded. Okay. Thanks. What's happening? That thing's still going? Where is that thing? You'll play as a guy or a girl in the next game. I could see it being a female in game. Which is not really about the character you play as, it's more about the kit. Well, that's not true for Infinite. Actually, that's not true for any of the games. It's just... Try to clarify the importance of the villains or the general characters in this game. Everyone serves a purpose. That guy was really annoying. Here? Is that where you said to go? I think so. I assume you can only go forward with that, basically. I made that noise and I just thought of a vine. Game saved. Well, I'm going to save and quit there because I've been streaming this for a little bit over 2 hours. It's been fun. I am a big old fan of Bioshock. Series is fantastic. Okay, so there's three little sisters to save in this level. So yeah, when they're on their own, that means I saved them already. I got to remember that because I was getting confused by that. I was like, does that mean that they're just in the vault thing, the hole that they go into? And not with a big daddy. And I gotta wait for that. That's not what that meant. Anyways. Yeah. Thank you for watching. I'm rambling. Twitch.tv/docs to youtube.com/docs to King. I like to stream on Twitch. I like to upload on YouTube. Because that's what the platforms are best for. Make sure to follow me. Follow me on here and subscribe to me on there. It's been fun. Hit that like button if you're on YouTube. Comment down below whatever you want to see. Thanks for watching. And if you got to the end, just type wubble of a dub dub. Rick and Morty reference.